Welcome to Helen's Kitchen. Today we'll be doing chicken with chili jam. Here I have 500 grams of chicken breast meat cut into cubes and seasoned with garlic and onion powder. If you can, keep it for an hour at least, otherwise overnight in the fridge. And one whole onion cut up, 1/4 cups of coconut milk, 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce, 2 tablespoons of fish sauce, 1 teaspoon of light soy sauce, 2 tablespoons of minced garlic, 2 tablespoons of chili jam, and a handful of parsley. Warm up about 100 ml of oil. Once the oil is warm enough, grind the chicken cubes. After 2 minutes, turn the chicken pieces over and try on the other side. After 2 minutes, you can remove this, drain, and start on the next step. Okay, so we start on the next batch, 2 minutes on each side. Drain the excess oil, leave about 1.5 tablespoon of oil, and put in the onion and fry fragrant. Once it's fragrant, put in the garlic, fry the garlic until it's aromatic. The 1 teaspoon of soya. In the oyster sauce and the fish sauce. The chili jam. Make sure that it's mixed thoroughly.